View, presented by the Johns Hopkins University and WAAM in Baltimore.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another Johns Hopkins Science Review.
Within 25 years, human beings will fly out into space and land on the moon.
About you, bud. Step right up here. Just step on up and take a look at these marvelous creations of the master glass blower. The creation, the marvelous creation of the master glass blower's off.
Sir, then you put it back in the fire to anneal it.
Yes, sir.
We expect to build a giant satellite station 1,075 miles above the surface of the Earth.
Next week, we are going to show you one of these high-speed electronic automatic computers. One of the men who invented them is going to show you how they work and what they can really do. Next week, you will see the scientist's answer to the question, can machines think?
The Johns Hopkins Science Review originated in the studios of WAAM in Baltimore.